I feel hopeless, depressed, angry, but most of all, I'm scared. Part of me just wants to end it.